18. Cart A is traveling east when it collides with cart B, which is traveling north. Cart A has a mass of 3.05 kilograms, and cart B has a mass of 2.10 kilograms. The two carts travel together as a single object on a horizontal surface at an angle theta relative to due east, as shown above. In another trial, the speed of the carts immediately after the collision is 0.60 meters per second, and the carts slide 0.24 meters on the horizontal surface before coming to rest. The coefficient of kinetic friction between the sliding carts and the surface is most nearly. We can analyze the two carts as consisting of only one object, since they are stuck together. According to the Work-Kinetic energy theorem, the carts lose kinetic energy because negative work is being done, in this case, by friction. The resultant work is equal to zero, the final kinetic energy, minus 1/2 mass initial speed squared. This resultant work is done by friction alone. So we have force of friction times displacement times the cosine of 180 degrees is equal to negative 1/2 mass times initial speed squared. According to the formula for friction force, we have negative mu k times normal force times displacement is equal to the negative of 1/2 mass initial speed squared. Therefore, we have mu k times mg times displacement is equal to 1/2 m initial speed squared. The masses cancel out, and the coefficient of kinetic friction is equal to the initial speed squared over 2 times gravitational acceleration times displacement. That is 0.60 meters per second squared divided by 2 times 9.8 times 0.24, and that is equal to 0.08, which is option A.